Building people for success is the most important and the most critical for me because, you know, this is most middle managers generally are first time managers, at least in the beginning, and then they season. But because it's the first time people manager shock, they have that transition moments. All of them have their moments of truth where you suddenly realize that it's not always okay to roll up your sleeves and say, okay, move and I will do this job for you. Because soon they will realize that it has to be enablement that will bring collective success. Other than that, there will be no other mantra. While you should lead from the front, you know, there was this interesting dichotomy where managers would sometimes be the shepherd, where you walk and walk the path and tell everybody that this is the way. But then the same shepherd has to go back and get all the sheep back in the herd. So you and Akash, that was an interesting point that you brought about managing tasks and managing people. Because on the one end of the spectrum, you've got to manage people, keep them motivated, because managing will always not come with a stick. You'll have your carrots. But then that fine line of carrots and then moving to a stick when the task is suffering, because at the end of the day, escalations will lie with you, accountability will lie with you. So the person really needs to build that skill. And I think, Vipul, to your point of what's really changed in the last 4 or 5 months, I think, this middle layer has been very, very stressed for very, very different reasons. So the leaders are stressed for P&L and the final numbers that get printed, published, etc. This layer has been extremely, extremely at stress because they have started to now manage remote teams. While a lot of multinationals already allowed you that, but you still got the comfort of going to office. And you know, when you look at and to your earlier point, Akash, when you have to actually translate that thing one-on-one, this means that you always got to see the body language. And if you're becoming the human expert, then you get to see how the person is reacting. And today the world is different because you're doing it on screens. And the complexity and an added dimension to remote working has actually brought in a lot of stress, but also has brought in a lot of opportunity and has brought in that extra zing of being able to manage, being able to be flexible at one point and also drive, you know, key milestones or project charters, etc. So today, how the world has changed is this ambiguity has increased. The remote working and therefore a trust deficit, you know, because as a middle manager, your manager is asking you, is everybody working 8 hours or not? And then you don't know whether the guy is working or not. So it takes a whole lot of maturity now for the people manager to actually first build that trust with the team member and then also be trusted back in turn. So that complexity is, I think, what has added in the last 3, 4 months. The rest of what was on the slide has been there for some time.